It didn't take long for fire crews in Vernon to knock down an early morning house fire. The blaze broke out around 5:30 at an older home on Highway 97, right across from Vernon Jubilee Hospital. No one was injured, but the home is a total loss. It's unclear what started the fire, but it may have spread from the garage to the house. For Castanet News, I'm Josh Winquist in Vernon.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.